guys, and welcome to a new video I'm doing here with Psycho. We're going to be playing some
Bye.
Last of Us multiplayer factions. And what it is you just go around and you have to, like, kill each other. And if you guys are here for, like, us to be perfect at this game, please just don't watch this game because we are nowhere near perfect. And I don't think
oh,
we ever will be.
Online.
Let's be honest. We're not supposed to be perfect in a video game. So this is going to be us just fooling around for a while. We just need some, you know, giggles, especially with everything that you guys know that's been going on. I just needed to take a break, and this is what we've been spending our time doing. And just
it's
having fun
last
with it.
Week.
Yes. So as you can see, my mission on the left is to get 4 executions now with a Molotov. I don't have to do that. I've already completed the first tier of it, but if I wanted to continue on
okay,
with that,
guys,
I could.
The fireflies
are
close.
I'll try.
Shoot or be shot.
We're doing a DLC map, which we don't normally do, so we're going to really suck because we
don't
know
if
the map.
I've played on this map.
We don't know the map at all. So we're going to do our best to show you guys what this game's all about and try not to die a quadrillion times.
Yeah, and G-Bibby has actually completed the campaign, whereas I haven't, so she is more likely to know the map.
Oh god, our team is getting under fire!
Oh no.
No. Oh god. Okay, let's revive, let's revive, let's revive. Oh my god. He just keeps running by the door, like seriously? Where is this guy? I can't even see him anymore. Ooh, there's a bandage over here.
Oh, there's one behind. Oh,
oh god, to our left, to our left! Oh, that's our right, that's our right!
Oh my god, I just fired on the left.
Get your ass over here and help me out!
Whoops, so we didn't help the team at all there. Well, we tried.
As well, you can see, we
you
are
helped.
Pros at this game.
You helped because you revived. I did nothing except for shoot at air, so...
Why did he shoot the one that was, like, up there when there was someone literally stood right next to him?
I don't know. By the way, if you guys are wondering, I'm using a tactical shotgun. Which is one of the DLC guns that you have to buy off of the store.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Okay, I need to craft some stuff, so give me a second. Ooh, spiky stick. Yes, life made.
All done. Let's
life
go.
Goals.
Let's go.
The life goals, Psycho. The life goals. Okay, where's our team? Because I don't know this map, so I'm lost. Okay, we might not want to play on these recordings. Can we not get through here? What? We can't get through this room. I thought we could. I thought that was where the hole in the wall was. I'm so confused.
It's
like, oh, we're getting.
Life.
Oh my god, there's a gate here. We can't get through here. Where did we go? How did he get over there?
I think one of them is behind us as well, so be careful because I didn't see them.
Psycho, I can't get to the other side of this map. Oh, here we go. Maybe this is it. Ha! Ha ha! You can't keep me in house. I will find my way out. Ow!
No, you've gone the wrong way.
I'm all good, don't worry.
I don't want to know what noise that was.
I was getting shot at. People don't like me in this game. I'm not used to being
like
not liked, Psycho. They're like sniping
okay.
me or something. Right there, right there.
You fucking got me.
Oh, Psycho, heal me. Psycho, revive me! Psycho, oh gosh. Oh man, and I had shot that guy like 5 times! I was wrecking it! Ooh, that guy's throwing Molotovs at you? He don't like you very much. Oh, you should hit him with your stick!
I was about to, but I was already like, you're dead.
Okay, Psycho, I've did nothing, 2 deaths, nothing.
I'm all done.
Oh, there's a box. I want this box.
I have a revive.
Okay, let's get this box. Oh god. I got you, don't worry. I'm gonna actually do this on my own. I'm gonna do this on my own! Psycho, I wanted to do it on my own so I got credit for it!
Sorry.
Jeez.
Did you not get credit for it if you do it with someone else?
You don't get credit with if you do it with someone else, no. I need to get parts, too. You've already got a revive, you jerk. You could've let me get that one. Ooh, on our left, on our right. I get it. I'm getting so confused. Oh, God!
Down.
Psycho, come revive me!
Oh, for shit's sake.
Psycho!
I'm down.
No, don't fix me up!
Hurry the hell up!
And now I'm dead because no one wanted to fix me up. Hurry up! Don't execute him! Wow! If you get revived and that guy didn't revive me, I'm gonna be so mad because he stood there to execute that guy! You should punch that guy in the face. Just punch him. Pretend to punch him. Oh, he ran through the fire like an idiot.
I didn't see it. I thought it was in front of me because I couldn't see it because of the smoke.
Oh my gosh, that was amazing. I just see you run through the fire. Oh, shit. Talkies. By the way, guys, there's vocal language in this game. And sometimes we may swear a little because we get angry because people wreck us on this game.
Wait up.
Yeah.
Okay, I got a Molly and two bombs. Oh god. Oh god. Ow! Jeez! I just got wrecked by this SS guy again. I swear, he's the only one on their team or something. Like, seriously, bruh? He's got 10 downs! Like, 10 downs! This is an intense moment. I don't even think I have a, what is that fire burning? That's all I hear is fire burning. It's like, you got this, bruh. You got this. Help him up. Help him up. Help him up. I got
him. People die.
I got him.
Keep breathing. I got this.
Bam!
Nice.
Haha, how are they hitting me? I'm behind a rock. So rude. I want to throw a Molly over there.
Yeah, that'll teach ya.
Yeah, that'll teach ya. Molly throws for the win. Please don't throw that. I just got wrecked from behind by the same guy. Seriously, the same freaking person.
I'm down.
Okay, I've had 5 deaths. I'm just saying.
Down one turret.
It's always because I have to go up against that one guy, and he's just like really wrecks us. He's really mean. How are you still alive? I hate you.
I don't know. I think
you're
I
not even
someone.
Talking to me. I'm just like over here talking to myself.
What? It's because I'm trying to focus.
I feel like I hear somebody. And there's 2 bombs there. I'm not going through that house. Forget you.
Oh, okay. I don't know what I just got blown up by.
A bomb.
Unless he threw it at me.
Hurry the hell up, I'm fucking tired!
No! I hate that you can't hit somebody when they're shooting at you and you're using a spiky stick. I hate that you can't use it on them. I think that's the stupidest thing. I've only got 1 down and 1 execution and 6 deaths, just saying. The worst. I think we should go back to the maps that we actually know and try to learn these before we play them on screen again. This is just embarrassing. Oh god! Oh, well, that's the end of us all.
We did great.
All 3 of us died with a bomb at the end.
You did better than me. I got a trophy.
Oh, me too. Forsaken Supply Raider. Is that what you got?
Yeah. Yeah.
Shut talkies.
I think it must be for the map. Must be for the map.
Shh. It's because we wrecked that place. Let's be honest.
I know. I had a down and that was it.
Me too. I had 1 down, 1 execution.
Oh my god, risk of 100% population. Oh god.
Really?
Okay, I need to go for heals.
I killed somebody with a Molotov. That was my best throw. with a Molotov in my life. I thought you had a Molotov in your hand, and I was like, please don't use that. Because I was standing right next to you.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Anytime.
I did Anytime use a Molotov I could... at one point, but it hit the truck car that I was standing next to and hit me.
That's exactly why I didn't want you to throw the Molotov when I was standing next to you.
And then he threw one behind me, because I think I got revived. Yeah, because he revived me.
Yeah, you got revived, but you didn't have full health.
And then I walked into the fire.
Yeah, which wrecked you.
No. Didn't really have time.
Always have time to heal. Anyways, I always do. My foot is asleep. Okay. Okay, we can do this. Everyone wants to go to the bus depot? Alright, we're going to the bus depot. I'm just going to go with what was already voted. DLC maps are intense, just saying.
I wish we'd gone for the non-DLCs.
I know. Guys, we've never played these maps in our lives, so... Knowing the map is one thing, because you can know the ins and outs of where to place bombs and where not to place bombs. These people have probably know the maps because they've played them. We've never played these maps, so we're like kindergartners walking into the classroom for the first day.
Yeah, but I've played the other maps, but I don't necessarily know them.
See, I know them, which makes it easy for me to get a lot of downs. Because normally, and even Psycho can say this, I normally get like 6 to 8 downs. One down for me is like...
really good.
One down for me is like, I'm a noob.
Okay, guys. The fireflies
Psycho doesn't
are close,
normally get one down either. He normally gets like 3.
Yeah.
So, I mean, that just goes to show how noobish we really are right now.
Give me
now.
A sec. All done.
We need time. Let's go. We need time and education to learn all about it. I don't even remember these places in the game. Oh, health kit. Got it.
I kind of recognize, but if it's DLC, it might be left behind.
Really?
Possibly.
I didn't know that.
There's 2 enemies by me.
You went the opposite direction of me, I think. Well, yeah, the person somewhere that I'm over here with already got wrecked. Just saying.
I can't heal either because I've got a health kit. What do you now? Are you going to heal me? Oh, can I back with you, please? Because I need this.
One down!
Yes.
What? That person left the game as I was wrecking him. I'm going to be honest. He was really scared. He totally left the game as I was wrecking him. If you don't believe me, you can watch the video.
Boom!
Come to us, not away from...
Down one uniform. That's one!
Yes! I already downed 2 people.
This Who's guy's
telling
an idiot.
You, I'm wrecking
he
it over
away
here.
Away from us. Let me heal you.
Psycho, I'm wrecking it.
Are you gonna move away from me when I'm trying to heal you? Are you that much of an idiot?
Yeah.
Oh, he's full. Never mind.
Psycho, you should have came my side because I'm wrecking it.
It honestly sounds like you don't need my help.
I already got 2 downs. All by my little lonesome.
I have nothing.
Alright.
Let me know if you need healing, by the way.
I don't, but I did before.
I'll follow you then.
I just wrecked him in here. Oh, there's a bandage. Bandage, thank you.
Lectimondos.
Psycho is never available. Oh, he's on the other side of this. He's on the other side of this. Where is he? I don't even see him. He was there. Unless the guy already killed him.
No, he didn't.
Where'd he go then? He was in here. Did you see it?
That R-bomb.
Yes, I placed that. Don't blow it up, please. I placed it because I thought the guy was going to run after me and it was going to down him instantly. Alright, I want to get this box out here.
Firefly!
Yeah.
One down!
Yes, marked and assist. Woo! Wrecked it. Can you shoot? Oh my god, this guy's an idiot. Ow! You just hurt half my health, you idiot! Oh, I hate people sometimes. Alright, make a spiky stick, and that's good. Spiky stick is the one! You make my swinging time so much fun!
I haven't shot my gun yet.
You just punch people for death.
I haven't got near it to someone, like, close enough to them to actually hit them. Why didn't I make a health kit then? Such an idiot move. Where are you? You're really far away, okay.
Whee! Loving the stars.
Oh, wow.
Idiot!
Keep breathing. I got this.
And he even knew the bomb was there because he was trying to mark it. Seriously, man? Okay.
Oh, yay, I achieved level 1 medical training.
Yes, wrecked. Uniform. Alright, we got this, bro.
Down one tourist.
Oh, you go.
Get out of here. Oh my goodness, man. I swear to goodness if that... There's another Molly. Molly. Oh, are you dead? No.
No, I'm alive.
Okay, thank God I was saying Molly because they were going to throw a Molly. Oh, God. You got a Molly. Oh, God.
What?
You know what? You know it's true. Oh, boy. Guys, psycho and Mollies are like psycho and crazy.
Oh, for fuck's
sake. Everyone left you there, just so you know.
Wait up.
I know.
Good to go.
Worst team ever. You never leave a man on the battlefield alone.
I should have actually aimed it instead of just hitting to throw it. I think that's kind of my issue.
All done. Let's go.
Yeah, but then it takes too long and then they shoot you down.
If I'd have moved closer, I would have killed him. I hate that I end up spawning on the opposite side of the map. Which means I have to risk my life every time to try and find you. Only one thing that I like, BS. Is he upstairs?
Shit. I have to wrap this up.
Don't worry, I got him.
Oh, he wasn't upstairs.
I got him, don't worry. I just punched that man to death.
I'm all done. Let's go.
That was brutal. That was a brutal thing. That was brutal of me. It's probably the worst death. Oh, he's upstairs. He's upstairs. He's upstairs.
Oh, God.
You missed. Ooh, let me heal you, please.
Wait a sec. I'm fixing you up.
Are you gonna stand still now so I can heal you? Good. Because before you weren't, and it kept saying, can't stay closer to Psychodog so you can heal. No.
I wasn't even moving. You were moving.
It said you were moving. It said I had to get closer to you. It said I had to get closer to you, and I was like right on top of you.
You moved
so.
Away from me.
It makes no sense. No, I moved away from you because it kept saying that, so I was like, whatever, then I'll just, you know,
well,
go over here and do this thing.
Well, that guy, you're reviving him, so...
I got a Molly and I know how to use it.
Watch my ass. All done, let's go.
Oh, there's someone there. Oh, no, I just hit.
That one
She's right in front of me. How did I
cover
get
me.
Shiv?
I gotta patch up.
This pavilion
that
guy, he's sick. I can't get through this fire. Until it gets lower. There we go.
I still have nothing apart from revives.
What do I have?
I will tell you now.
Okay.
You have 5 downs and 4 executions.
Yes, wrecked. See, this is normally how I play, guys. Serious.
I
this
have
is
0
really...
downs and 0 deaths. I still don't think I've shot my gun.
This is normally how I play. Cycle. So agree. Normally I play this well.
What? I threw that molotov.
No.
I threw that molotov. I pressed it twice. The first time it didn't throw it. The second time it went to throw it, and then he hit me.
Oh God!
Oh my God!
That was intense. I went to run around the corner to Oh, that's my first death. I don't.
That
I
was
just
a second.
Really? Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. I feel better now. I was thinking I hadn't died, and then I just, like, ruined it at the last moment. Not true, Scallywax. I already died.
Bomb set. Watch your ass.
That's a good place to hide that. That is really great place. Really good. They're up here. They're up here. In this grass right here. Yeah, that's going to be really hard to see for them before they get to the box. What are they doing over here? There's a guy in that building over there. I'll just go with these guys.
Following you, so.
Stick to their butt. Tax. Okay, I don't even see this guy. Ooh, there's a guy over there. Will it down him? Oh, he's coming in the building.
Firefly, watch yourself!
Oh, there's a sniper.
I know. No! Don't let him kill me! Psycho! I was executed by the sniper.
Oh, he had a spiky stick.
Yeah.
Bloody hell.
He used it on me, which means he must have brawler then.
Yeah.
How are these guys not getting sniped? Seriously.
Oh my God, there is so much like calamity going on.
I can't even see. How does he even know what's going on?
Oh my God, he just like shipped his legs.
He shipped his legs?
Yeah.
Okay, that's awkward.
He literally just shipped his legs.
Awkward moment.
He like stabbed him in the legs.
Bastards
like,
run their last legs.
Yes.
Crafting stuff behind this box over here while I waited for you guys to get back.
I have a stick.
And I know how to use it.
I have a spiky stick.
Oh. Oh, Psycho, come revive me, please. Please. Jump through the window.
I'll fix you up.
You don't run. Oh. That's what makes you never get there in time.
Because you always tell me not to run. I'm really
when
confused.
It's somebody down, you always run to them. Okay. Unless somebody's around you, it doesn't matter. Why do I have an arrow? Seriously, I have an arrow in my backpack. And I don't even know why. Where did I get this arrow from?
Might have accidentally picked it up because there were arrows around here somewhere. Oh.
Wow, why does he keep running through things and keep hurting me? Seriously. Did I just pick up another arrow? I got 2 arrows now, and I meant to pick up that stupid thing. Stop shooting arrows, people. I don't want stupid arrows. I'm not even using them. It's pointless. Oh, did they find my bomb? I think they found my bomb, Psycho.
Oh.
Ha, I got another one.
Good to go. I'm set. Watch your ass.
Some sorry soul will get blown up by it, let's be honest. The Lord of the Rings. I want to get this box. I want to get this box. Hiya! I jump over like a crazy person. Are you not grabbing this box?
I was following this person and I thought it was you and it wasn't.
I was like, I'm gonna get this box. Outside you go. Chaka! Okay, there's only two of them left, but I can't seem to see any of them. Or hear, I guess I should say. Oh! One up in that building. One up in that building. It's not even going in there. It's really annoying. I hate these stairs. They make funky noises.
Oh crap.
Those tourists are fucking done.
Oh, we won anyway.
See if they'll try that again soon.
There you go. You're welcome.
I had zero downs and zero executions.
Wreck.
I didn't even hit anyone.
You wrecked them, let's be honest. Yes, all my sick people are now just hungry. Yes, I can do this. Fireflies are attacking. Oh, I got 7 of 7 executions. Bang it. Killed it.
I got over.
I didn't even want to do that one because it's a positive one, positive people one, but I mean, I did it, so there's nothing I can do. Great. Now I need 45 parts a day. Before I only needed like 40. So now I need 45. No.
I've completed all of my quest things.
By the way, I think we'll play one more match and then that probably should be it because it's probably getting close to an hour now. My nose itches. So what did you think of that map? I actually liked that map. I did.
We didn't do as bad on that map.
I liked it. It wasn't so dark.
Yeah.
The other one was so dark. I just think like, I don't know, I have like bad vision at night or something. I can't see my hand in front of my face. Ooh, I like the bookstore. I like the bookstore. I can do good here. I've played on this map. This is the only one I probably played on. Played on it once, but I like it. It's got like an upstairs bit and a downstairs bit. But it's not very open, it's very crowded, so it's got a lot of places to hide. And stuff,
there might be a slight issue.
What?
There might have only been 5 people in the group.
Well, we have 2, so it should keep us together, hopefully.
If there's 5, that means we could end up in a 2 against a 3.
Yeah.
Right.
Please, we'll wreck them. You got me on your team. Don't worry.
Okay. You're just going to carry me as you usually do.
Carry you on my back?
Yeah. Shooting all of them at the same time.
We could be on a team of 3, though.
Yeah.
This would be good. Yeah, we're on team 3. Bam!
Suck
on that one. Suck on that one, biatch. Wait, are you on my team?
Yeah, I'm
okay.
Behind you.
Okay.
I did say.
just making sure you're actually on my team.
Before you start having a party, yes.
I know. Oh, I already see somebody. Yeah, shoot at me. I need heals. Really bad, actually. Oh my god, they're all aiming at me already.
How'd you know?
You can see them. Okay, there's someone coming up on our right. Turn around, turn around, turn around, turn around. Oh my god!
Oh no! Oh, I tried to run, but I don't know if I pressed the right button.
I'm down!
Get your asses over here!
Oh my god, I got wrecked.
I don't understand why the other guy just ran off.
The guy is just running. Continuously running. Okay. Well, now you got wrecked, probably. Are you not gonna revive me? Wow. Worst teammates ever. I was gonna revive you, but then the guy ran back around, and I was like, I gotta kill him or else he's gonna kill me. I can't revive you. And so then I tried to shoot at him, and I was down because I didn't have a health kit, because I don't know where they are in this map. I've only played here once. Give me some slack, folks. Ooh, ooh. Two people ahead of us. Oh, snappy dudes. They're running.
There's a health kit there.
Where?
Right in front of you.
No.
I think. There it is. I can see it.
It's not there for me.
Oh.
It might be there for you, but it's not there for me.
Oh, okay. Because I think I picked up two already.
Oh, God. Ow. Ow. Murder. 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 Murder.
I'm literally just shooting. I can't see anything.
Yeah, he just jumped over the thing, so. Whoa, we have four people on our team now. Shiitakes. Revive me!
He was right there.
Yeah, but he wasn't shooting, so that means that you could have revived me. Now I have the most deaths on the team, and I feel like loser pants. Alright, running back in. And I lost everything out of that box, because I got none of it.
Wait up.
Great.
All done.
Which
Let's
means
go.
I don't get to make anything. Why are you breathing in your mic, you weirdie? Ooh, sniped.
Oh dear. Oh no.
The guy doesn't like to fight. Did you just run in
to swing
in?
Help me!
I got you.
I'll fix I placed you up. The bomb down and it didn't do it again. Oh, wow.
You're welcome.
Dane is really peeing me off today.
I'll fix you up.
It's not responding.
Keep breathing. I got this.
Don't heal, you idiot. I'm bandaging you. Oh my god, I hate my teammate. Are you breathing in your mic? I do hear someone breathing in a mic.
I am breathing, at least.
Well, that's good. Alright, how many bullets are you gonna waste? How many bullets are you gonna waste on one bomb, huh? Watch this. Watch. Alright, you ready? One bullet, one bomb. That's how it works, Alec. That's how it works. Learn to aim, buddy. Learn to aim. He probably just wasted his whole entire gun's ammo shooting one bomb and didn't even hit it once. Just saying. The
That's
worst.
Box. Never mind.
Ooh,
there's something
ow.
Across there, by the way.
Yeah, I just got shot at. Not very nice. Oh, I remember this part of the game and I was like, this is the scariest part of my life. Oh my god. No! That is so BS! He was like, oh my god, and our teammates won't revive us. It's like, oh, I'll be here for you! Oh god, are they really not gonna revive me? Nope, they're just gonna stand over there and execute the man. I don't like how we sway. Why are we swaying when we're dying? It's really weird.
Shit, that was close.
I haven't really noticed. Honestly.
Wait a sec, I'll fix you up!
Shit, that was close.
Oh, I took damage from that.
There you go. You're welcome. Don't worry. You know, I didn't just pretty much heal you completely or anything. These people.
Oh, there's someone behind.
Behind me?
Good to go. Fine. Can't keep going like this.
All done. Let's go.
Alright, let me revive you. Or heal you, I mean.
That's two.
Oh, God. Good thing I wasn't standing there. No offense, Psycho. No offense, my friend.
Surprised he actually managed to aim that far away.
Wow. Is all I can say. Wow. My head just got blown off. I'm just saying. That's all I've got to say. How do I have zero downs? Like, seriously, I've shot at these people like a trillion times. Can you just run in there with your stick? I'm just saying.
No, that wasn't me.
Oh. I just saw someone run in with their stick.
Pistol because it...
Okay, I need to heal you. I need to heal you.
Uniform!
Get out of there! They're shooting at you from in there.
Wait a sec. I'll fix you up.
I got you. I got you, bro.
Keep breathing. I got this.
I already got it, Alec. Good try, though.
That one sure is dead!
I'm sending Alec back to, like, training... shooter training camp.
Okay.
Remember? He had to waste the whole clip of ammo on a bomb. And I did one shot. You can't forget that. I got you. I got you. Don't worry.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. You're getting me lots of points. That's all I care about. I need a lot of parts. I got less than half my parts, so. Having all my parts is a successful day. Seriously, I shot that guy three times.
I missed both of my shots.
I hit him. What's that gonna do us?
Now we can't see where they are, so great.
Cover me. I gotta patch up.
Oh, I just got sniped.
Are you dead?
No.
When I get sniped, I'm dead. Okay, I'm coming.
Wait a sec. I'll fix you up.
What? I'm down. Seriously, one shot and I was like down.
Keep breathing. I got this.
Why do you keep trying? Coming up behind you. Behind you, behind you. Oh my god, I said behind you. I wish you could hear me. Only you could hear me.
I like how the other guy just runs off.
I know. Because Alec doesn't know how to shoot, remember? So, if I were Alec, I'd run too. Does Alec have any downs? That's a real question. Oh yeah, he has five. He has five.
He killed me with his pistol. Oh my god.
Well, I healed Alec. Life made. I've got 29 of 45.
Tem lá atrás. Tem já na frente aí.
What?
I have 8 of 23.
I thought I muted all these people. Why is he not muted? Does it not mute my team now? He just hiccuped in my ear. Like, seriously, who hiccups in somebody's ear? Who hiccups in somebody's ear? Just saying. And he's down. I've revived that J-O-X guy like seven times.
Stop moving.
Okay, it's not you breathing in the mic, it's Alec. Driving me nuts.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, I'm down.
My god.
I'm down.
I'm down.
And they just threw a Molotov at me when I was down. That was a waste of a Molotov, just saying. Because that could have insta-downed you both.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm running in. I've got zero downs, so I'm gonna run in here like I know what I'm doing.
Oh my god!
Hey, Corey!
I'm down! Sniping me because I just got headshotted. I just got, like, one-shotted again.
Oh, shit, that was
we
close.
Need someone to go around. I'm gonna come heal
all
you.
Done. Let's go.
Okay. Thanks.
Welcome. Yeah, there is someone sniping because I just see them go by my face. Alright, I'm gonna go around, or at least try to.
That'll teach you!
Good shot.
At least I got rid of one of them. Better than nobody. The only Molly I had, though. I like having three Mollies. That's my best. Watch my ass. That's my bestie.
I like having them, but I'm not good at using them.
I don't know where these people are, so I'm just grabbing stuff out of the box.
Good to
just
go.
Just crafted another Molly.
Bomb set, watch your ass.
Ooh, they're behind me.
They're behind us.
There's some upstairs and there's some downstairs. Okay, well, there's gotta be a way to get to the building. The building over here, right? Ooh, there's a guy right here on our left. Right, like, right up against the wall.
Where?
Right here. Right there. He's, like, on those stairs. He's on those stairs. Oh god, we're here by ourselves.
I don't see what you're...
He's on the stairs. I have sharp ears, so that's why I can probably hear him better than you.
I have sharp ears.
Oh, he's gone. He's not there anymore.
This hearing thing does not really, like, work for me. I feel like my game's, like, glitched or something, so it just doesn't do anything.
He's on the stairs! He just sniped me! He's on the stairs!
He sniped me as well.
Said it. I said he was on those stupid stairs. I did call that.
Yeah.
I should have listened to my instincts and threw the Molotov over there, but I didn't. Alright, well that box is downstairs, so...
Yep.
Pointless.
I only have one down. This has been a really bad game for me.
I think I only have one down.
You have a down and an execution.
We need to run at them, that's what we need to do.
I have a spiky stick.
We need to run at them because they like to hide. So if you run at them, they're going to freak. There's a bomb on our right, and there's a guy on our right. Hold on, I'm gonna get him with my molly. Unless he moved. No, he's there. Shit.
There's a lot of them here.
How did that not hit any of them? Please tell me that answer. Run at them.
Yay,
at
I
them.
Killed. No, I didn't kill one. Oh, I did kill. I don't know. Please, I don't want to collect my stuff.
Keep breathing. I got this.
I'm glad you're covering my ass, man.
Yeah, I collected my stuff.
How did I not even kill any of them with three Molotovs that I threw? The first one hit the ceiling, which is my fault. The second one didn't even, like...
Need to cut our losses and escape.
Yes, I have the most... I'm the top player on this team. I'm a top player. Yeah, what?
How?
I have the most parts, which means I did the most for the team.
Are you sure?
Yeah, who's top? You can look.
No, Alex Vader is top.
What? No,
Alex.
I was top.
No, you're top. I'm looking at it now. Alex is top.
No, I'm top. I have 3,285 points. He has 3,215. You're looking at downs.
No, I'm not. I'm looking at the parts. He has 3,515 and you have 3,445.
No,
that's what it says on my screen.
Well, it doesn't say that on my screen. You can look at the video.
Because I have 1,815.
Oh my god, is he Darth Vader or something? Because seriously, he breathes in the mic like one.
This is the last. Oh.
Are we doing one more match or no?
Do you want to do? Do you want to end it here and then do another one on the normal maps?
Yeah. All right, guys. Well, we had fun. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Oh god, we're getting into a game. Okay.
Oh.
We can't even back out now. So if you guys enjoyed this, maybe leave us a comment below and we can show you some more funny things that we do on our own free time. This isn't the only thing that we do that's funny because, you know, we're funny people. Oh, God. Hometown, really? Okay, anyways. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, please don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to the channel. And also give it a thumbs up so we know that you guys liked it. Because if you don't give it a thumbs up, we're not mind readers here. We don't know. Anyways, Psycho, you got anything you want to say? Guess not. Okay, anyways, so I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will talk to you guys in the next video. Bye, guys!